Following another French governmental crisis, which saw the ouster of the Mollet administration, 42-year-old Bourges-Manoury arrives at the Elysee Palace to meet President Coty as the 22nd Prime Minister since World War II. He confronts the same economic problems and the continuing Algerian war that beset his predecessors.